No more beep beeps. Okay. What do you have to go to? Well, that's okay, I'm only gonna be here for another hour. Okay, I see what you're saying. I get it now. So much wood. Well, that's no good. Yeah, I know it's getting late. Okay. Now I go to bed. I didn't need them. I have a glowy ring now. I glow. Ooh. One more day until the egg event or whatever. Egg something or other. Not in Arizona, you wouldn't. Maybe I'll actually win this year and I'll get a straw hat. Well, here in Arizona, it's during the summer, it gets up to like 110 regularly. Tried to chop you in half. Down to like the 40s probably in winter, maybe. And that's like pushing it. That's a cold day. Like really cold. Generally, no. It does not go below 50. I'm one of those annoying people where I go back and forth. When it's hot outside, I'm like, God, I miss winter, I wish it was cold. And when it's cold outside, I'm like, God, I miss summer, I can't wait for it to be hot. Though, even stepping back from the whole thing, like, I prefer cold weather because you can always put on more clothes and more blankets and more, like, you can always put on more and make yourself warmer. You can only get so naked when it's hot outside. And then, of course, you know, you can run the AC, but that shit gets expensive fast. Whereas, you know, again, during the winter, you can just leave that shit off and, you know, bundle up. So buy like heated blankets and shit. Birthday on the 14th, so that's the day after tomorrow. And oh no, it's inconvenient. Shucks. Come on. Yeah. I mean, they catch stuff that you can't, like, catch with your fishing rod. No, I mean like shrimp and stuff. God, where are you, douche nozzle? Don't even care. I just want these trees gone. I want this tree gone too. Because they're cluttery. They're in my way and they block my view. Yeah, but it was blocking my view, because what if there had been something I could have foraged behind that tree, but I didn't because I didn't see it, because it was behind that tree. See, but then the tree would be in my way. See the conundrum? Oh my god, why won't you get dug up, you stupid piece of Jesus. God dang it. I did not want to cut that down. Son of a bitch. I thought I would try it, but then I decided I didn't like it, so. Like drugs. I'm kidding. So much copper. I was being metaphorical. Right. Today is the day of the egg hunty festival thingy. I need to plant one more round of parsnips. If I don't, I'll just reload it. Fuck, I need my hoe. And I gave it to the dude. I didn't give it away, I just let him temporarily have it so that he could upgrade it for me, but whoa. Oh, yikes. I need it to, like, redo my fields because I'm about to buy a load of strawberries. Okay, as long as I'm in there before two. Well, screw it. I don't want to take the chance that I don't make it. Because that would suck. So I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, 10 minus 4 is 6. So 6 things of potatoes right now. 4 empty ones that could be strawberry. So, it fucking starts when I say it starts, kid. How about you guys get the f out of my way? That's because you're dumb. Everybody's a fan of eggs. I do not. Okay. So let's see. That was a good stretch. Okay, so buying 4 times 8. Okay, so hold on. I'm mathing in my head. So 4 times 8 is 24. No, 20. I fucking hate math. 28? Anyway, okay, 4 times 10 is 80. I mean, 40. And 8. I fucking hate math. It's always the 8s that I suck at, too. Because 9s I can do on my hands. And 7, there's, like, the table. There's, like, the chart that, you know, they teach you in school. And I can do it in my head. And but 8s always confuse me. It's 32? Okay. So oh, I know what 8 times 6 is! I figured that one out in my head. Okay. So if I bought 32 of these, that would be 3,200 gold. But if I wait, because my potatoes will... Like, okay, I'm not actually doing math right now. I'm trying to decide if it's worth it. Because if I wait until my potatoes are finished, and I plant all these in their place, then I'll need 80 of them. Which would cost me 8,000 gold. Alright. I'm gonna buy 80 strawberry seeds. There goes all my money. I'm scared. Alright, time for the egg hunt. Alright, gonna get my straw hat. I'm gonna wear it all spring. I'm not getting a plush bunny. I don't need a plush bunny. I will start this shit over if I lose. I think I lost. I'm pretty sure I lost. Oh, God dang it. I'm not supposed to restart the game. I'll get in trouble. God dang it. Is that worth restarting? God dang it. I'll get in trouble because, okay, when I tried to restart yesterday, my game almost crashed. Okay, here, I'm gonna close out of the game. And I'm gonna close all the way out of Steam. Because yesterday, when I tried to do this shit, my game crashed and I couldn't get it to reload. I mean, it didn't crash, but it just wouldn't open back up. So I'm closing all the way out of Steam. My poor computer is, like, dying. I can't wait till I get an actual desktop. It'll be amazing. Goody. Dude! Did you see that? Oh my god, that is not even funny. I would die. my bucket. Oh my god, I don't want the plush bunny. Does McBeardy have milk right now? I don't need the silly bunny. Ow! Sorry, I like twisted my ankle funny. Sold one yet. Totally gonna make grape jelly. Find anymore. I hope I can win with 9. Cross your fingers. I don't know how many I have to win. I really don't want to redo it. bucket! Mmm. Bitches. Abigail thought she could beat me. You, ho.
Yeah.
Those are the only ones I can plant right now, because I can't plant them if they're not perfect. Wow. I made so much money today. And it's rainy. What do I do with my sailor hat? Why can't I pick on this one person? I don't understand. Oh my god, I don't understand! Jeez! Pretty sure McBeardy just gave me. Oh. Oh my god, shut up, McBeardy! Sweet! Oh, god dang it. Now I had to think of another name for a duck! Let's see. I wish it was a goose, because then I would name it Evil Monster. Wait a minute. I might have a good answer. A good. Yeah, anyway. Sorry. I know what I'm naming him. Well, I'm still gonna have one more baby duck, so. Hello. For you to upgrade anything. You know everybody wants a gold hoe. That wine. Okay, I need to cross that off because I did do that. I've got plenty of eggs and milk. I don't need those. That's not where that goes. That's quite all right. Damn it. Damn it! Yes, they were. They were lots and lots of strawberries. What, the like creepy ominous ghost sounding thing? Because if that's what you're talking about, I have no idea. Like, I mean, it's in the game, but I have no idea what it's supposed to like represent. I guess it's just like spooky, you know, rain weather. For something, I'm not crazy. Oh. Okay. Well, this will be my last day for the week, or my last day for today, which is my last day of this week. And I'll totally do that, but not right now. Sorry, Willy. Oh shit, today's Haley's birthday. Shit, I should have kept that wine. Shit. Shit, shit, shit. Okay, well, she also likes mayonnaise, for whatever reason, so I'm gonna go get her some mayonnaise. She likes mayo. I was gonna give her some wine, but I accidentally gave it to the other thing and kind of forgot about her. Thank you. This chick's a bitch anyway. Exactly. Where is she? Well, you'll be part of giveaways starting Monday, if you want. And I'm not giving away mayo, I promise. Oh, well shit, here, she likes daffodils too. I'll give her a daffodil. Is that better than mayo? Would you rather her have a daffodil than mayo? I was gonna give her a daffodil. Originally, I was gonna give her wine, but I accidentally gave away the only wine that I have. And then I was going to give her a daffodil, but I didn't have any daffodils, and I didn't know if I was going to be able to find one. But I knew for a fact that I had mayo. So I was just going to give her mayo. No. It's not cookies. Though, I could do that. I actually didn't even think about that. But it's swag for the new game. Like, t-shirts and posters and game codes and stuff. Dude, Haley, where the fuck are you? What noise? Oh, the creepy noise. I keep forgetting about it. What's up, Cunty McGee? Yeah, like, you know, like where you get the code and you basically get the game for free because you get a code for it. I'm actually going to be making a huge batch of cookies here in a week or two. Oh. That marks the end of it. For Shiz's lunch. Like, work lunch. And so I'm gonna take it in and feed all of his workmates. Okay. Yeah, like a double batch. Oh, holy shit. Hi. Yeah, so, anyway, on that note, after I finish putting everything away, I'm keeping the strawberry seeds in my inventory or I'll forget to use them. Okay, I'm gonna go to bed early, because, time's up. So, anyway, I will be off tomorrow, and starting Monday, I will guaranteed be starting the new game called Dragon Fin Soup, which I am super excited about, There will be swag to give away and all sorts of good stuff. And yeah, so everybody spend the weekend psyching yourself up, get super excited, and I will see you on Monday. So have a good weekend, guys.